Hi, welcome to Daily Strength. Joe Stowell here. Today we're going to think about striking a providential partnership. Our text, Ruth chapter 2, verse 8, where Boaz says to Ruth, "My daughter, listen to me. Don't go and glean in another field, and don't go away from here. Stay here with my servant girls." And as he was reaching out to Ruth like that, he had no clue that he was striking a providential partnership. You know, dads love it when their kids ask, "Hey, can I help?" And even though the job may be too complex, usually dads welcome the chance to let their kids take part in the project. And I can't help but wonder if it's like that with our Father in heaven. His work is so far beyond our capabilities, yet, like Monet painting a masterpiece and then handing the brush to a protégé, God wants to combine his sovereign providence with your human initiative. He loves it when we want to be involved in his work. Of course, God is completely sovereign. He's totally in charge of everything, always. Nobody ever checks his hand. As the God of providence, think of this. He is moving all of history toward a grand and glorious end to fulfill his divine plan. And here's the surprise. Believe it or not, he often uses people like you and me in the process. This is where you and I come in. Every day, we have a chance to get involved in what God is doing. His providence goes hand in hand with my obedience to him in every circumstance of my life. The story of Ruth and Boaz is a great example of how God often uses people to accomplish his plan. Notice that we don't read that God provided Boaz to rescue Ruth and Naomi from their plight. It's not spelled out for us quite like that. And what God was doing certainly was not obvious to them at the time. But we know the end of the story. We can see that God's hidden hand was working behind the scenes in Boaz's choice to help Ruth in her time of need. Boaz, by his righteous and compassionate actions, unbeknownst to him, struck a providential partnership that would ultimately fulfill God's plan to place Ruth in the lineage of Jesus, the ultimate kinsman redeemer. So, don't expect God's providence to strike you with a flash of lightning, but count on it. He's at work in your life, even when you're not aware of it. And he's waiting for you to live by his will and his ways so that he can partner with you to good and glorious ends. How about it? Are you ready for a providential partnership? Wow, what an honor.